गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस बुक. वी विल रीड पेज नंबर 85. लेसन इज 11. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज वेदर एंड सीजन्स. वी हैव रेड अबाउट वेदर एंड वी हैव लर्न्ड टू मेक अ विंड चाइम ऑल्सो. टूडे वी विल रीड पेज नंबर 85. And now we will read about seasons. Seasons. Meaning of both words is same, mausam. But I have told you weather can change every day. Means weather changes from day to day. But seasons cannot change every day. Okay? It changes after 3-4 months. Okay? Look here, summer, winter and rainy seasons are three main seasons in India. Summer, winter and rainy seasons are three main seasons in India. Okay, there are three main seasons in India. Summer season, winter season and rainy season. Some places have two more seasons called spring and autumn. In fact, there are five seasons: summer, winter, rainy, spring and autumn. But these five seasons are not everywhere. Only some countries, some places have these five seasons. Okay, otherwise there are three main seasons. Now read this question. Find out the names of any two places where we find spring and autumn seasons. You have to write two names of countries where we find spring and autumn season. Yes, they are India and Nepal. Because Nepal is near India, so Nepal has also five seasons. And India has also five seasons: summer season, winter season, rainy season, spring season and autumn season. Okay? Now, first of all, we will read about summer season. Summer season. Okay? In summers, it is very hot. You all know this thing. It is very hot in summer season. Hot winds blow throughout the day. All the day, hot winds blow. Hot winds. People wear light cotton clothes. And we all wear light cotton clothes like this. Dekho, light cotton clothes. Half sleeve t-shirt and short. And she is wearing blouse and skirt. Okay? So, light cotton clothes we wear in summer season. And enjoy drinks such as lassi, shakes, etc. And we drink lassi, shakes in summer season because these drinks are cold. So we like to take cold drinks in summer season. Fans, coolers and air conditioners are used to keep the heat away. In summer season, we use fans, coolers and air conditioners. AC. A for air, C for conditioners. AC are used to keep the heat away. Okay? These things keep the heat away. So, we use all these things. okay, but in winter season we don't use all these things. Okay, in summer season it is very hot, hot winds blow all the day, and we wear light cotton clothes in summer season, and we drink cold drinks in summer season, and we use fans, coolers and AC in summer season. Okay, so this is summer season. There is sun and it is very hot. This boy is sweating and she is drinking cold drink. She is eating ice cream, and we take all these things in summer season. Okay, so now you will read about summer season and you will learn about summer season. Okay, thank you.